Bob Dog, what's today? Weworkin Wednesday, baby. That's right. Merry Christmas, Happy Hanukkah, Happy New Year. But the fun is over. We gotta get back to business, baby. So, you know, what's my first workout back? I took a little bit of time off to heal some bumps and bruises, and now I just wanted to ease into it. I don't wanna go full blast, ripping into my first workout right where I left off. You need to take things easy in running, or you'll get injured. And if you're injured, you can't run. So, what did we do? 15 times 1 minute on, 1 minute off. That 1 minute on, we're going at a pretty good pace, kind of like tempo pace, I'd say. 515 to 545, 550 pace even. That's on. And then when it hits a minute, you're gonna take a minute off, easy jog. I didn't care about the pace, didn't even look at my watch, my GPS watch here, didn't care about it, just whatever felt easy. And then after a minute, I went back on. So I went hard for a minute, easy for a minute, times 15, so 30 minutes of work with a two mile warm up, and then a 2 mile cool down with one of my best friends. You'll see at the end who that was. Wait for that, he's my best friend. All right, well, let's get this run on the road. We're not gonna push it, we don't wanna get hurt. Aren't gonna break any world records or PR today. This is just a workout to get things going again. I stress that. Take it easy, but get the work in. Check that box off. Let's go. Here, Weworkin, they sleep, run and done, baby. First workout back, those are always the toughest. Feeling pretty sore, that was actually pretty tough even though it didn't look like it was that hard. But I took about, 10 to 14 days kind of down. I was still running, but I had some Achilles pain and then I went skiing and messed up my meniscus. So took a little bit of time off kind of there doing just easy runs. So getting back into it, one of my favorite first workouts back is 15 times 1 minute on, 1 minute off. Don't worry about the pace really, you know, I wanna get after it, but I'm not really worrying about the pace. My GPS watch, I didn't even look at. It was all for just tracking my total mileage. Another one of my favorite workouts back for one of your first one or two is 1 minute on, 2 minutes, 3 minutes on, 4 minutes on, 5 minutes on, 4, 3, 2, 1, with half rest. Those are my two favorite workouts coming back. So maybe we'll do that next one next week. But yeah, remember, it doesn't matter how fast you're going on your first workout back. You're not gonna break any records. You're not hitting any PRs in this workout. It's all just to get back into it, get the feel of things. Because remember, if you're not healthy, you can't race. So you gotta ease into it. One day at a time, one step at a time, one workout at a time. And this is just workout number one of me getting back into it after a little bit of time off. So, know where you're at, understand what's happening, and know you don't have to break any records today and you'll be fine. Great day. I'm satisfied. Got to do it on my home turf right here around my neighborhood of my neighborhood loop, and it was it's great. This is one of the few times you'll see no snow in Erie in early January. We had 3 feet of snow on Christmas Day and it finally melted away, so the roads were clean, didn't have to worry about slipping or anything. But I still had my Syracuse track and field sweatshirt and my Texas Longhorn tights to keep me warm. All right, did a little cool down with Bob Dog, favorite part, chilling with my dog. Love you guys. We working, they sleep. Keep that smile on. Bye. P.S.
This is the shirt I wore underneath my favorite Sandlot. You're killing me, Smalls. You're killing me, Smalls.
Let it go.